Hi everyone, welcome back to All Shinobi Channel. How are you guys? And this time the All Shinobi returns with a story that is rare and never even meet. On this occasion we will discuss the mystery of Boruto's right eye. Before entering the video, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe so that All Shinobi will be even more excited and will continue to update about the latest videos of Shinobi's world. Boruto Uzumaki is the main character of the Naruto Next Generation Boruto anime series, which will replace his father's popularity in the previous series, Naruto Shippuden. Even though the shinobi world in the Boruto era has been peaceful, unlike in the Naruto era, there are still conflicts that occur, such as terrorist attacks, or attacks from extraterrestrials such as Otsutsuki. In this Boruto era, the times have been very advanced. By making peace with the five big villages, it has caused the five big villages to compete only in terms of urban development and technology. Even so, they still pay attention to the defense and strength of their respective villages. This is done just in case of danger such as a terrorist attack, such as what happened to the villages of Kiragakure and Iwagakure. At that time the two villages both experienced internal conflicts carried out by their own village shinobi who tried to defect from the existing government and caused a fight involving Konoha genins such as, Mitsuki, Sarada, and Boruto. Not only mankind's technology, in the Boruto era there are technologies that come from other planets, such as the time machine technology used by Urashiki, Sasuke, and Boruto to go to the Naruto genin era. This is what makes the Boruto era even more interesting, where the flow that occurs can change from the present, past or future, as shown in the anime Boruto Episode 1. In the future footage, it can be seen that Boruto and Kawaki are both adults, and are fighting each other, to determine the fate of the era of the shinobi world, where Kawaki wants to end this era, while Boruto still wants to maintain the shinobi era by fighting as a shinobi. Apart from the time changes that have occurred, there are still mysteries that are still a question of Boruto fans, such as the appearance of an adult Boruto who has a wound on his Jōgon's eye. As we know, Boruto was one of the great ninjas in his genin era by mastering three basic elements such as water, wind and lightning, then added with the blood of Uzumaki and Hyuga that flows in his body. It is not impossible if later Boruto will become the number one ninja after the departure of his father and Sasuke. But what kind of fights caused permanent injuries to the greatest ninja? This is the mighty battle that might result in injuries to Boruto's right eye. 1. Fight against Kawaki. It's no secret, if Boruto will fight against Kawaki one day. At the beginning of their meeting, Boruto and Kawaki were forced to fight over the misunderstanding that occurred. At that time Kawaki thought that Boruto, Sarada, Mitsuki and Konohamaru, were part of Kara who wanted to bring him back to Kara. Kawaki, who thought Boruto and his comrades were members of Kara, attacked him together when he attacked Garo. Fortunately, at that time, Boruto was able to control one of the karma skill activations that absorbed ninjutsu. Although the beginning of their meeting was not pleasant, in the end after Kawaki stayed at Naruto's house, Kawaki became good friends with Boruto, until he formed a clan bond with the Uzumaki clan. After several months he was at Naruto's house, Kawaki became the only teacher who taught Boruto about karma and how to control it. But when we saw the footage that happened in the future, Kawaki said that he had sent Naruto somewhere and would do the same to Boruto. In that battle too, around Boruto's eye was injured. And it is not impossible, if it is not their first time fighting. If you look at their conversation where Kawaki tries to destroy the era of the shinobi world, but Boruto tries to stop it. In other words, like a villain in other anime films, battles between criminals and superheroes will often occur. And it is from that battle that Boruto has permanent eye wounds. The wound that looks like a sharp incision, fits perfectly with Kawaki's ability to turn his right arm into a sharp weapon, like the one he used in Boruto's latest video trailer about Kawaki's appearance. 2. Pierced his own eye. Boruto is a reckless person, just like Naruto who does not hesitate to brave danger if something dangerous is happening or threatens his friends. Like when Naruto was on his first mission, when he was exposed to poison from the enemy shinobi, and Kakashi said if the poison was left alone, it would thwart the first mission they were doing. And for that, Kakashi advised to cancel the mission that day and carry out his tomorrow after Naruto is treated in Konoha. But Naruto at that time did not want to be a burden, and was desperate to injure his own arm and said that he was fine at that time. This reckless nature has clearly been inherited by Boruto, because he was repeatedly desperate when facing danger, such as when Boruto Purple saved Sumire, or when he bravely attacked Momoshiki who messed up the Chunin exam, and it was clear that Momoshiki was no match for him. And Momoshiki has said before that Boruto's blue eyes will take away everyone he cares about. This could be an excuse for Boruto and trying to damage his own eyes, after he lost someone he loved, due to his cursed blue eyes. 3. Fight against Sasuke. Boruto is the only student who is considered by Sasuke. Since the beginning, Sasuke did not want to have a student because he lacked the experience to explain a technique. That's why, he decided to go on a trip alone. However, since his meeting with Boruto in episode 53 of the anime Boruto, Sasuke decided to give his rival's son a chance to become his student. After Boruto fulfills the requirements that Sasuke gave, Boruto officially becomes the only student that Sasuke has. Since the fight against Momoshiki ended, Sasuke found out about Boruto's karma, and after Sasuke heard that Momoshiki had gone on a rampage using Boruto's body, Sasuke had promised that if Momoshiki went on a rampage by taking over Boruto's body, Sasuke would be the first to stop him, and he will do everything he can to stop Boruto, even if he has to kill him. Sasuke is a very rational shinobi, when compared to Naruto. With his experience in the world of battle, he will put aside his feelings as a human, so that he can save thousands of lives that will be killed if Momoshiki is successfully reborn from Boruto's body. And it is not impossible if when Boruto lost control again, and at that time Sasuke had anticipated it, so there had to be a fight between the two of them. Sasuke will give all his abilities so that he can stop Boruto at that time, and during that battle Sasuke will attack Boruto's eye, to minimize Momoshiki's fighting power. 4. Threatening Momoshiki. Apart from being classified as a reckless shinobi since Genin, Boruto does not hesitate to injure himself just to threaten his enemies, as he did when he threatened Ashiki Otsutsuki. It is certain that Boruto will definitely do the same thing, if one day Momoshiki manages to control himself, and if that happens, it is not impossible if Momoshiki will hurt important people to Boruto, as shown in the manga Boruto Chapter 53. In that chapter, Momoshiki, who managed to control Boruto, immediately stuck the kunai into Sasuke's Rinnegan eye in an instant. And there is no guarantee if Momoshiki doesn't do the same thing in the future. And when that happens, Ardenalin Boruto will force him to regain consciousness even a little, and threaten Momoshiki if he tries to hurt people he cares about. Boruto will not hesitate to injure himself, or even Boruto will try to commit suicide, just to thwart Momoshiki awakening. Boruto wouldn't do that because Naruto and Sasuke thought that Boruto would be able to control Momoshiki's power, and make that power to be his. Enough to get here first all shinobi this time? If there is a request to discuss anything about the world of shinobi, please write in the comments, and all shinobi will try to explain it, as interesting as possible. For the next story, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, because all shinobi still has lots of stories and theories about the world of shinobi of course. See you next time, and goodbye.